So we're back. Welcome to anybody that is a continuous watcher, if that is even a term. Damn, it looks so nice. I mean, I can feel the potential, but I'm sure there's like a lot of mistakes happening in there. All right, we definitely need to finish that. It's like that bad. Cause like there's this thing I'm not gonna be able to catch if it just goes down here. And they're gonna breathe it. And it's gonna be like yucky lungs. Wow. They had delivered most of the materials already. Oh shit, they delivered all of them. Dude pays like a freaking beast. Come on, Lindsay. Come on. Get that scent in there. Alright, we're good. I think we're safe. Let's take a look at how bad it is here. We have oxygen. Oxygen is usually good. Alright. Can deconstruct that. Probably deconstruct that. $8.25. Why is it red? It's so confusing. All right. So much gold. Man, I really hope that if we have like one of those volcano thingies, they're not gold as well. Alright, let's find out what this one is. It's just a volcano. I mean, do I need the energy right now? I don't think so. I don't even have plastic. Also put polluted ice in here. Not doing so great on the food situation. I don't know if I should like move to somewhere cold. Where is cold? I mean, if you just like start walking there, you're gonna chill, right? Same for you. It doesn't seem like the right time for that. Probably like at 5. Catastrophic. I mean, you're slightly injured. It's not like the worst thing. I'm thinking this is where the kitchen should be in the future. So that's why I'm trying to like collect pakus here. See if it still works. The little trick where you put them all in one tile. Thank you. Not bad. Kind of running low on water, but probably can fix that, I think. Just do this, do that, deconstruct that, build with this. She's supplying new construction materials. We've got access now. This is really good. Look at them go. Alright. Can definitely deconstruct that. And then we close this up. Air looks clean to me. We have won the battle. Polluted ice. Imagine remembering why I even did this. Probably for this. Not bad, not bad. Unpermitted food. Huh. I did that. Okay. Let's see what else we got. Tempted. This point. Don't even need the machinery right now. She can just like stack that. Extra construction. Thank you. I've got to level up our food production. Plant. This should fix it now that we no longer have muck root. No, they will eat it. I mean, she's going to sleep after that. Oh, Lindsay, you're doing it. Where are you? Oh. $760. That is nuts. They almost ate it. I can put it back at 5. She's gonna heal up eventually. I don't think like I have to throw a bed down. What do we have this time? Just for fun. Yeah, we might need a bed if she's still injured after the cycle. They're catching up on a lot of stuff. kind of feel like deconstructing that. Oops. Forget that this part needs to be built first. Yeah. So if I just drop it there, it should be easier. I don't know why, but whatever. I think it's dormant. Haven't heard it in a while. Girl, show us the goods. No, Lindsay. She just finished her shift. I don't know if she can finish it. I don't think so. She doesn't have this. Dormant, of course. Can always analyze it for the sake of extra points. Oh, that might do it. If she can hit that. No. Probably gonna need to be dormant for a while, but I don't know about this one. Tried her best to get some value out of that. Another buddy bud seed. Damn, I can't even plant them anywhere. Except maybe here, but it's not that stable. should be able to grab most of it. That is a hell of a lot of work, though. Alright, priority. Catastrophic level priority. And as for construction, same deal with that. Because that way we can at least start analyzing it. Get the points. Wow. Damn, they did it. None of them have any, so definitely gonna need to get that one up right away. Yeah, now they're working on the thermal retention and propagation. How much are you carrying? I have to click her, but I don't want to click her. Huh. Just enough. Never mind what I just said. Holy crap. What the hell? What? She's like a 1,500 or something. Yeah, she is. Wow, this girl's like super beast. At least these guys just have to build. Yeah, so we're done with that project. It's feels amazing. All right. Oxygen levels are pretty decent. I don't know if I can push some extra. Maybe I can. I have to like switch this. I mean, she decided to do it. I can't stop her. Yeah, at least she's breathing proper oxygen. Minus 23, I mean, it's not too bad, right? It's not too bad. Didn't think of that, but at least it's not burning hot. Alright, that's definitely problematic. I need to do this. Now they're all holding their breath. I mean, they'll get there. They'll get there. Pay's doing maximum delivery. Oh, what the what? We might need to, like, get those. I don't know how yet. Have a look. Nothing new. I feel like this is just wrong right now. Still a granite. What? Hot damn. Even at the 1500, we'll still stack in these. about it should deliver like zero polluted dirt. The secrets that they hold. All right, so while these guys are taking a nap, we'll do the same. And we'll be back for the next episode. Hopefully you enjoyed and relaxed a little bit. Yeah. See you next time, guys.